In traffic, though, needs help. And provided here by Dowdell, who fires, knocks down the three, and the Rockets have opened up a 9-point edge. North Adelaide by 7 with possession. Stow back to Dett. Shot clock to single numbers. McVeigh, overdue, comes up with a finish. Lysett with some work to do against Jim O'Dowd. Tough shot, never looked likely.
Yeah, very well defended by Dowd.
Here's McVeigh feeding Dowdell baseline. Muscles in close against Anthony Green and helps himself to 2 more.
Well, that's just a lucky rebound, you know. I mean, you see a 3-point shot's normally going to be a long rebound. Just bounced right underneath the basket and he was there. Jack McVeigh backs Lysett down.
Season average of 27. Got some work. Lysett a little out of control. And a chance now for the Rockets. It's a 3-on-none fast break, and McVeigh gets to put the finishing touches on. The Rockets are up and about again.
But he's staying in front. They're trying to exploit it. He's staying vertical with quick feet, igniting the running game of the Rockets.
He's got 10 points to lead Norwood at the moment, Turnage. Season average of 25. Here's McVeigh talking about scorers, adding another 2. He's got 9 in the game. Got a height advantage here on Jansen. He skips it to Williams, who fires the 3, and it's all the bottom of the net. His first field goal.
To the Norwood bench, you draw up a play that says, get a shot up, any shot, we don't care, just go get a rebound.
That's right, you've got to assume your teammates are missing.
McVeigh from close range with a hook shot adds to his tally, now with 11 points, 9 rebounds. Jordy Wilson against Verl Williams, stripped off an active hand. Sunday Ditch read it well. Stole it back for the Rockets, and now McVeigh can just work into the 3 ball and help himself. Shot clock rolls to 10. He looks inside, the pass intended there for Weber, knocked down, and here come the Rockets. Ditch, numbers in support, McVeigh. And looked a little out of control, but gets it done and draws a foul. Chance at a 3-point play, and Jack likes it.
That Norwood bench has brought energy. They've got some stops. North have looked really hesitant.
Dow comes another up miss. Empty. McVeigh is fouled. 2-point chance for a 3-point play. He's got the flex going for the fans at all.
Spectacular defense by Dech.
Yeah.
Spectacular.
Yeah.
Here's McVeigh getting it from Dech. Nice finish. Tobias Dow down.